morning. Sit up straight and breathe. Come to center, ear to shoulder. Coming up, look the other way. And come to center, ear to shoulder. Come to center and circles. Directions. Come to center, one leg out, toes curl back. Breathe. And the toes reach toward the floor. Scoot the one off your foot, step out and in twice. Big step out. Big step in. Big step out. Big step in. Left leg out, toes curl back. Breathe. And reach it down. Come on, your foot, come down and out. And sitting up straight and tall. Roll those shoulders back. Feet out, hang on to your chair. Going one way, I am moving my feet off the floor. Well, part way. So they go to one side and then the other side. They are not flat. Not yet. Now flatten them and just move. They don't move nearly as far. It's okay. Start with those circles today. There's one, sit up straight. Two, we breathe. Three, we switch directions. Three, we breathe. Two, we sit up straight. And we come out and in. One more. Ankle circles. Switch directions. Other leg, sit up straight and breathe. Switch, sit up straight and breathe. Coming out and in. little circles. Switch directions. Sitting up. Right heel, left toes, or circles.
Switch right toes, left heel. Other way on your hands.
Wow. Okay. Come on out. And cross here's a log. Out. Other side. Tapping it up, and coming down, and we twist. And coming up, other side. Right leg down, or right leg out, left leg down, looking toward the wall. If you want to straighten that leg, you can. If you want to reach out of your chair, you can, but you gotta breathe. And coming toward me.
Raise your hand.
And the hand goes down and look back. Bring this leg up and reach back. Two,
three.
I'm getting water.
Four.
And also, I noticed a fire.
Coming out to the side and move and come back.
Excuse me.
Just shifting your hips on the chair. One more. In the center, other side. So I always grab the back of the chair. You can grab the seat of the chair wherever you feel good. This leg can be back, it can be all the way back, or you can lift out of your chair. We're going to reach toward that wall.
Look at fireflies. I need fireflies. Fireflies or flies.
And coming down, looking at the back.
Flies. Okay, there you go. I said it finally.
Into center. Deep breath. Cross those legs. I put my bottom leg in between my chair legs. Whichever leg is on top, that arm comes in first, the other one comes in second, and eagle pose. Now if you really want to tuck that foot behind and twine your arms, I guess it does work. But just bring those elbows together if they're not touching, looking up, breathe. open, reaching toward the chair. Cross those legs, reach it back. And come on the other side. Whichever top leg, that's the bottom arm, make your X. Maybe twine, maybe not. You do sit up straight, breathe, those elbows come out, maybe up. Come back, reach.
Come to the center and looking toward the floor. Bend that back.
Find your pigeon. It can be up high, can be down low. Make sure you can move a little bit side to side. Just breathe.
Up, inhale.
And down. Inhale again. And open. And up. Down. Forward, open, and we're twisting. And the other way. Switch inside. I just want the knees far apart. They can be up high or down low. This could be on the floor if you like. Down, push forward, open again. Down, push forward, open, twist. Color to center and slowly moving back and forth.
Look forward,
foot out, knees together. Sit up straight and breathe. I want you to feel the outside of this hip, leg, thigh, all of that. Breathe. Switch sides. My other leg is straight, my other leg is bent, and I feel the outside of this thigh. Chair. So first two fingers, next two, last two, and back. You gotta breathe. Close your hands and flick. Two more. Thumbs, backs of hands, little fingers. One more time. Thumbs, backs of hands, little fingers. Switch directions. Little fingers, backs of hands, thumbs, flat. Little fingers, backs of hands, thumbs, flat. Breathe. Sit back in that chair. Let yourself be supported by the chair. All you gotta do is breathe. Thank you for joining me today. And I will see you again soon.
Happy 3rd of July or 4th?
4th of July.